I'm gonna tell you why people don't experience the joy of Jesus. Yes, Jesus, the joy and equal to God. Because the Bible says when they were suffering for Jesus, they were exceedingly joy. The Bible says, for much as Christ has suffered the flesh, arm yourself likewise. He that suffered the flesh has ceased from sin. So it's a joy to serve Jesus. And the reason why people are not experiencing the joy, I'm going to tell you why. Because people got religion. It's a difference between religion and relationship. My friend, I want to ask you, do you have religion or do you have relationship? Because if you have relationship, you are relating to a person. If you have religion, you are relating to a system. You are programmed. You listen to more your pastor, more you listen to precious Jesus Christ. It's a difference between religion and relationship. The Bible says, if any man seem to be religious and bridle not his tongue, this man's religion is in vain. But if you are religious, you ought to visit the fatherless and the widow. Do you have religion? And glory to God. They say, yes, Lord. Being a religious person is a person that's fanatical. You say you're Christian, but you cuss. You say you're Christian and you have sex. You say you're Christian and you break all the Ten Commandments. You lie, you steal, you cheat. You cheat on your wife. You cheat on your husband. You got religion. When we have relationship, you walk and talk with Jesus. You be like, Enoch, walk with God. I'm saying, if you have religion, glory to God, you got a system that you program. You are a puppet for your church. You are a puppet for your pastor. But when you got relationship, you abide by the word of God. You won't think Jesus Christ is a mythology. You won't think Jesus Christ is just fabulous off your mind. You believe the whole Bible. You don't pick and choose the Bible. The Bible says the wage of sin is death. The Bible says, thou shalt not commit adultery. The Bible says, honor your mother and father, that your day be long. The Bible says, Lord to God, we should not have false witness. The Bible says, thou shalt not worship things, but worship God. Do you have religion or do you have relationship? Can we talk? Hey, glory to God. My friend, we live in a world where people are so religious, yet they lost. What? They are so religious, and they can't see God. They're so religious, and they say that hell is a mythology. You are so religious, but you are not filled with the non-character of the Holy Ghost. Do you know what the non-characters are? And the first one is love. Anytime you're telling me, Pastor, pray for me that I can love my brother. Pastor, pray for me that I have joy. Pray for me that I have peace. The Bible says, my friend, follow peace with all men, wholeness without no man, so see the Lord. Do you have religion or do you have relationship with Jesus? That's my question. You've been going to church all your life, yet you lost. All your life, you're not filled with a precious gift of the Lord. You got Casper. You got a ghost. Hallelujah. Hey, glory to God. This is a serious business, my friend. You got religion. And in time, my friend, you not changed. You not converted. Your conversation not changed. You cussing. You slipping. Oop, I slipped. No, my friend, it's in your heart. The Bible said, but in the heart, the mouth speaketh. The Bible said, by thy word, thou shalt be condemned, and by thy word, you be justified. Do you have religion? Or do you have relationship with Jesus Christ and the Bible? That's my question. To you that's watching my video, my question is to you, do you have religion? Or do you have relationship with Jesus Christ? That means Jesus Christ, the first thing you do in the morning time, you get on your knees and you pray. Glory to God, you say a prayer. Say, Lord, guide me through the day. And you read the word of God. If you get up and don't even pray, something wrong with you. You can't say you forgot to pray. It's like you say you forgot to take a bath. You forgot to brush your teeth. You forgot to comb your nappy hair. Can we talk? Glory to God. I'm talking to somebody right now. Glory to God, you've been in church all your life and you still don't have God. What I say? You don't have God. You got religion. Religion is a system. It's a white man's system to program you. To put nits on your back. You paying tithes and on your way to hell. You paying tithes on your way to a curseless place called hell. You in a white man religion. Because the reason why, you got racism. You got sexism. You got favoritism. It's all in the family. My friend, you got religion. You need to have relationship with Jesus. When you have a relationship with Jesus Christ, you become the happiest person on your job. They talk about you, they criticize you, but you still got joy. You're not like some people I know. Hey, glory to God. What I'm saying, what you saying, preacher? It's time for you to have a relationship with Jesus Christ and start having a relationship with everybody in the church. Because everybody in the church ain't saved. The Bible said, let the wheat and tick grow together, and I will do the separating. Get a sheep and a goat. The sheep are the one on the right hand, and the goats on the left hand. And God said, I'm going to separate them. Read your Bible. Read Matthew, the 25th chapter, verse 36. Talk about sheep and a goat. The sheep are those, hallelujah, that are good shepherd. And the goats are the wicked one. They are darkness.